Wow! It's a new record! Select music! Drop the bass!
Everybody, today is a Friday. It's gonna be a big stream. I'm not a super big fan of the last one. Okay, I get it, it makes sense with the whole vomiting thing they were going for, I think. But it's probably not gonna play it enough.
No, select no. Music.
I've been trying everything. It's funny, but it's not fun.
Are you ready?
I'm focused on its function.
Not an ordinary fella.
Select Brando. it's a new record.
Another way I could, I guess, not to dwell too long on the last chart, but another way to sort of express it is I knew the gimmick at some point, right? Like I figured out, oh, it's going to speed up and slow down. I still couldn't hit it, couldn't come close to hit it, had no idea when. I feel like if they did it a little less extreme, they could have, you know, had the joke in there, but also had it been fun to play. But that's just my feelings on it.
It's a new record.
Double A, only this. I feel like tracks like these could go back and get an FC on them. Also, I'm playing on third.
Select music.
Mama.
It's a new record. It's a new record. Select music.
Wonderful.
100
come.
You move. It's a new record. Select music. It's a new record.
This, the like tens are higher on heavy, like go down to a 7 or an 8 standard. Well, I never expect it, but like could expect some shenanigans, right? Like it's not gonna be like a normal, you know, 7 because there's a long string. Be a 7 because tempo changes, goes fast. Like it's gonna be a 10, but strip down of the hard stuff, still gonna be like baseline, have something hard-ish about it. Sometimes if I see like a 7 on a light, I'm not touching. It's not gonna be a person does easy things if oh it is a
select music.
Maybe it's just a weird vibes.
Are you ready?
grab my heart.
Wow! It's a new record!